looks just kind of narrow. Valverde. Mary as Bell Valverde. Hello and welcome. If you'll please take your seats. Welcome to our Pre-UIL concert. This is Pre-UIL. What that means is some of these choirs are going to be competing in 2 weeks at Harker Heights High School. And the rules are a little bit different than what's normal. If you look in your program, every choir is doing either 2 or 3 songs, and one of our rules at UIL is that the audience is not supposed to clap until all of the songs are done for that choir. So like the first choir is treble, they're singing 3 songs. If you'd please hold your applause until after the 3rd song. Also, we'll have Jordan, our student director, she'll be announcing each choir in the style that UIL will be. This is really just to get these singers prepared for the environment in 2 weeks. It's very, very weird when you finish a song and there's no applause, and it's very important that they get used to that. So if you will also make sure that you have silenced all electronic devices, if you have any small children that might need attending to, please attend to them in the lobby. And again, thank you guys so much for coming out. I want to thank our administration for their support. You'll notice throughout the concert, well, actually you won't. The kids are going to get on the risers, and they're going to get off the risers, and the risers aren't going to make any noise because they're brand new. So, we're very thankful for that, because the old risers kind of felt like having a surfboard on a turtle's back. They were fun, so thank you so much for that. So again, thank you for coming out. Our first group is treble choir, so ladies, if you would please stand.
This is 6A Copperas Cove High School Sub Non-Varsity Treble Choir under the direction of Ginger Thompson. They will be singing Homeward Bound by Marta Keene, Farewell Lad by Jackie O'Neill, and Antiphonal Kyrie by Susan Thrift.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is 6A Copperas Cove High School Non-Varsity Tenor Bass Choir under the direction of Daniel Montgomery. They will be singing "O Mistress Mine" by Thomas Juno and "Sinner Man" arranged by Roger Emerson.
Run to all on that day.
This is 6A Copperas Cove High School non-varsity treble choir under the direction of Ginger Thompson. They will be singing Garakina, arranged by Henry Leck, Carry Me Home, arranged by Susan Thrift, and Cantate Domino, arranged by Nancy Grundle.
To carry me home, sweet love, sweet love. left something off the program.
I left one tiny thing off the program. Playing horn for us tonight is Reuben Brown.
This is 6A Coppers Cove High School Varsity Tenor Bass Choir under the direction of Daniel Montgomery. They will be singing Sing to the Lord by Paul Basler, Minocht, arranged by Z. Randall Stroop, and In the Smithy, arranged by Gregory Smirnov.
With the heart, with the heart.
This is 6A Copperas Cove High School Varsity Treble Choir under the direction of Ginger Thompson. They will be singing Ave Maria by Guy Forbes, Ebe arranged by Mary Isabel Valverde, and Svegliate Vi Nel Cuore arranged by Brandon Williams.
Thank you. Señor, te vino con...
This is 6A Copperas Cove High School Varsity Mixed Choir under the direction of Daniel Montgomery. They will be singing Cantate Domino by Norman Grayson, Afternoon on a Hill by Eric Barnum, and Saints Bound for Heaven, arranged by Alice Parker and Robert Shaw.
Thank you. Please come see us in 2 weeks at Copperas. You can.